Hello, this is Dr. David Green, CEO of the California Pain Network. The topic today is what you need to know about whiplash. Whiplash is a hyperextension and flexion injury to the neck. It's when one's head suddenly moves backward and then forward due to a sudden shift in direction. Those extreme motions push the neck muscles and ligaments beyond their normal range of motion that they can typically tolerate. Most commonly, it occurs from a rear-end automobile accident and other types of motor vehicle accidents, sports injuries, amusement park rides such as a roller coaster, slip trips and falls, or an assault. There are 3 million cases per year of whiplash. It occurs more often than women than men, and this is thought to be due to the difference in anatomy between the female neck versus the male. The symptoms can include neck pain, stiffness and spasms, headaches, dizziness, blurred vision, fatigue, memory problems, irritability, or difficulty with concentration and sleeping. It's unclear exactly why whiplash occurs, but it looks like there is ligament damage in the front and the back of the spine. In addition, there is damage to the facet joints of the neck, which are the small thumbnail-sized joints on both sides of the back of the neck. And this can lead to post-traumatic arthritis and chronic neck pain. Treatments for whiplash: medications include nonsteroidal anti-inflammatories, Tylenol, narcotics, muscle relaxers. Bracing can be used. Physical therapy and chiropractic, along with acupuncture, can be extremely helpful for pain relief. There's a treatment called spinal decompression therapy, which involves intermittent spinal traction, which can also help relieve the pain from whiplash. There are multiple interventional treatments. First and foremost are facet blocks. So if you have damage to the facet joint, an injection of numbing medicine and steroid can actually help soothe that and bring a lot of relief for weeks to months. Trigger point injections can help a lot with muscle spasms and aching. Medial branch blocks and radio frequency ablation, I'll show you in a minute. So here's a facet injection. You have the needle going into the joint itself. There's one on the right and the left in the neck. This is actually a low back picture, but same concept. Okay, so the steroid can stick around and provide pain relief for weeks to months. Usually the numbing medicine wears off within a day. And then trigger point injections, the needle goes way back here, right, in the muscle area, and that can relieve muscle spasms and aching. Here, what you can see is the back of the spine, and you have facet joints on this side and the other side, left and right. You have a needle coming in here to the area around the joint, not in the joint, but around it. Okay, so this is called either a medial branch block when you inject numbing medicine and steroid, or you can see the electrical energy going through the probe here that can deaden these little nerve endings. These are not nerve roots, these are nerve endings, and that can provide pain relief for 12 to 18 months. That's called a radio frequency ablation. These sensory nerve endings have no motor function at all, so it's fine to deaden them for a while and give yourself excellent pain relief around the facet joints of the neck. Outcomes with non-operative whiplash treatment: typically the prognosis is great. Head and neck pain typically resolves within 3 months. Studies show that 15% of those with neck pain from whiplash end up in chronic pain. Non-operative pain treatments, such as those mentioned here, can lessen that 15% number dramatically. The California Pain Network offers the top non-operative pain management with multiple clinics throughout California, all the way from San Diego, Oceanside, Orange County, LA, Inland Empire, Bakersfield, up to San Francisco. There are over 50 insurances accepted by the clinics, with over 25 treatment options, with over 90% success rates at achieving pain relief and helping you avoid surgery. The providers are board certified, award-winning, and offer both medication management and interventional treatments. Call us today at 877-877-8556 and visit us online at californiapainnetwork.com. I'm Dr. David Green with the California Pain Network. Your pain stops here.